The process of this business is to find things that would have otherwise been thrown away. And we say, well, we'll come and get it and salvage it. I am a for-profit business. Frankly, I don't make a profit, but that's irrelevant. It's more of a mission. It's really part of what my whole lifestyle has been my entire life, is to keep things out of the landfills, to save usable items from being thrown away, and find them new homes. When you build a home, there are things from like tiny nails up to huge pieces. And what we salvage are all of the fixtures that would have been in a home, from the smallest piece of hardware to mantels and moldings and large columns and clawfoot bathtubs. We have over 650 doors. I have over 350 windows. I have ironwork and cabinetry and butler's pantries. They're probably the biggest pieces I have. Pulls, yeah. Even the screws for the hinges, the old slotted screws, are almost a necessary asset when you're trying to attach an old decorative Victorian hinge. You don't want to put a new brass Phillips head screw in it. So you want even the old slotted steel screws for the hinges. I grew up in the country where you never threw away anything. There was no place to throw it away. No one came to pick up your trash. You learned to use everything and to use it till it was finished, completely dissolved, and at that point you were allowed to let it go. But you could never throw anything away wantonly. So the sustainability of this planet is really dependent on the fact that people have to learn that they're not really throwing anything away when they put it out at the curb for trash. It's not going anywhere. It's just in someone else's backyard, but it really has we have the responsibility to use items as long as they can be used, and to use items that are natural to the environment. All the products in this store are made of natural materials. I don't really trade in laminates or press boards or formicas or cultured marbles or anything that's a fake, and that's important to me as well. I buy used vehicles. I use recyclable materials in my own living space. I have all energy efficient lighting. I think among the choir we're all on board, but I think there's a huge group of people out there that still are clueless about the idea of the environment. They're more a consumer than they are a conscientious earthling, so to speak. I was telling someone, a friend of mine, that I said, if you ever need a job, you should come here and work with me, because I have the greatest customers in the world. They're thrilled to be here. They love the store, and we're all on the same page. We all love what's going on.